okay ang tao may Netflix pero pwede rin naman silang may Vivamax kasi yung ino-offer ng Vivamax hindi mo naman mapapanood sa Netflix.
Afternoon sa lahat. Ang una, siyempre, gusto namin magpasalamat sa lahat na nakapunta ngayon. Mula din sa mga friends namin sa media at saka yung mga trade partners namin. Yung past 6 months has been very exciting for us. Nagsimula kami noong January 29 this year. And then for the past few months, nagulat kami sa milestones na na-achieve ng platform. So, with your permission, i-share ko lang po sana sa inyo itong short deck. Just to, yung iba naman na-discuss na ni Gene, pero highlight lang namin yung mga nangyari the past 6 months. Okay. Si Boss Biko yan, father ko. So we launched Vivamax last January 29, basically to fulfill Postfix's dream of bringing entertainment directly to Filipinos here and abroad. And then yung idea to bring entertainment that can be enjoyed anytime, anywhere is part of that dream. Siyempre, maraming global platforms na ang present dito, no? You can go back just. Andiyan ang Netflix, andiyan ang View, andiyan ang HBO, and then may mga, syempre, marami pang ibang local companies, ano po, telcos, and mga independent na platforms. Pero, syempre, hindi na-deter yung si Boss Vic sa para i-pursue yung dream nga na ito. So, ni-launch namin nga nung start of the year. And then 6 months later, ito na nga tayo. Proud kami na i-share na yung Vivamax has already 600,000 subscribers. Ano? But more than that, I think testament to yung success na to is yung pagiging number one ng Vivamax ngayon sa Google Play in terms of entertainment apps. Ito is a recent screenshot nung chart na ito. You can see number one po tayo ahead of other more established and longer staying streaming platforms. So, salamat ulit sa support ninyo. Obviously, kung hindi dahil sa inyo, hindi tayo mabot dito. Nagsimula ko kami with 500 titles. Mostly from my library and then inaugment namin ito ng originals ano and mga foreign content Hollywood Asian lahat po to tagalized in fact yung Asian ang backbone nito are the Korean movies we have more than 500 in our library hindi pa po na introduce lahat pero it's the biggest aggregated content in terms of Korean films. So, unti-unti itong nero-roll out, but eventually, makikita niyo po yan sa Vivamax. Next. We're adding 15 new titles a week. I think ito yung importante na, ano yun, na commitment ng Viva o ng Vivamax sa kanilang mga subscribers. Ano? Marami kasi in the past and I'm sure na encounter nyo na rin may mga platforms na nawala o kaya hindi nag-work kasi after nung launch hindi wala nang introduction ng new titles o karamihan are just recycled titles that are also available in other platforms ano? So dito may commitment kami na maglabas ng 15 titles a week if you compute that, that's around 750 titles a year, new titles a year. So over 15. Yeah, 750 title. So yan ano, hindi kami mag-waiver. In fact, minimum yan na addition. Should be more by early next year. But for now, we're doing 15 a week. Okay. Yung pricing namin is very affordable. And that includes the casting. Anong tawag doon? Casting feature kung saan from your mobile pwede mo mapanood sa inyong large screen ano sa inyong TV monitor. So we also have a 49 peso price tier. Ito yung 1 week plan. Yung 149 is for a month. Since our launch we have featured originally produced series, movies, documentaries, concerts. Nakita niyo na naman ito. These are some of the big names in the industry. Si Sharon, si Sarah, of course, sila Kim J, si Vice has a concert that is coming out this weekend, and many more. Ano? Ito rin ang ano, naging parang platform for us to launch new breakout stars. Ano? Na-realize namin na without a broadcast network, this is a way and an opportunity for us to launch new stars. So sila Kim and Gerald ay I guess in a way produkto ng Vivamax. Si Sunshine Gimery, ito ngayon si Kylie Versosa, lalabas na yung kanyang movie. Sila AJ Raval, si Rene Scanio, and then marami pa na naka-line up in the future. Currently, in various stages of production, kasi si Tita June na aming head ng production, has been mandated to do no less than 5 to 6 movies a month. So every month, nagbe-break kami ng bagong, nag-greenlight kami ng bagong production. So itong mga artista na nakikita nyo sa harap ninyo, lahat ito have been contracted to do projects for us. And yung ilan dito, tumatakbo na yung production. Siguro as the time goes by, makikwento pa namin yung mga projects na to. But expect them all to be on Vivamax originals. The pandemic has not stopped Viva from actually producing content. Proud to say that we are still the busiest studio in the country. We have lined up and fashion deals with the top directors in the country. I'm sure kilala niyo naman po sila. And we're also working with top production houses. Ano? So from different sources ang aming pinagkukunan ng content. So I guess walang umay factor kasi you'll see the best in the industry working with us or working for us or us licensing from them. So ano kami, but in a way we're agnostic, ano, hindi porkit kami Viva, we limit the content sourcing from within. So the attitude or the idea is to work with all the best creators. So and we haven't wavered in that idea, ano. So yan just a few na katrabaho namin ngayon. We're also now available globally. Nabanggit ni Jean kanina to. These are some of the territories that we're in now. We're actually in around 50. Kasi yung Europe, we've got covered, Middle East, and then of course Southeast Asia, plus Japan. Pretty soon, other big territories where Filipinos are also be opened up for Vivamax. So in Australia, New Zealand, in North America, ihabol na namin hopefully within the year. no access to the platform has also made has been made easier. You know, we've just finalized deals with some of the biggest retailers and distributors and payment gateways for Vivamax. So basically, hindi madali makakuha ng aming app makakuha ng subscription for the service.
I think obvious naman yung gold standard friend yung Netflix ano. Pero kami in Viva or sa Vivamax we see as a parang complimentary subscription na mga tao. In the same manner, 'di ba dati pag sa dyaryo meron kang inquirer, meron kang star. Parang ganun ang attitude.
Panora Vilma.
Okay, ang tao may Netflix, pero pwede rin naman silang may Vivamax. Kasi yung ino-offer ng Vivamax, hindi mo naman mapapanood sa Netflix. So, in like manner, well, meron nga iba na nasa Netflix na meron kami, especially in Korean. But yun ang ano niya. It's parang, ang ano sa amin, we're okay to be a complimentary offering sa mga Pinoy. At the same time, syempre, yun yung dito. Sa labas naman, when we target Filipinos abroad, ang aming kasabayan sa marketplace ay yung iWant o yung TFC. So, again, complimentary naman din yun dahil yung content ng isa cannot be found or seen in the other platform. Mm-hmm. So, okay naman. Masaya.
Healthy competition.
Very, very healthy. And every time, may ano siya, it gives the Pinoy parang freedom of choice.
The more the merrier.